All righty, we got TJ coming up here. TJ's Anointed Hands is going to do you a couple of songs, and we thank TJ. He has traveled all the way from Woodbury, Georgia. Now, that's a pretty good piece to come here and be a part of our program, and we appreciate each and every time TJ and Carol and Dickie comes down here with his ministry. I'm going to get out of your way right now. But y'all give TJ a nice round of applause. We love him dearly.
The other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history and mystery in one. Then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. Not a new book, that's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, a made-out tale, just to help the weak to survive. Oh, let me read it again, I said, listen closely, this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. He said with a smile, what more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him and put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said, I'll read it again, but this time there's more. And I believe this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you see? He did all this for you. Virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. All the angels singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see. And did you know that God could be a friend? And though he never did a single thing wrong, he was the one the crowd chose. And then he walked and he died. days later. 3 days later, here I am. 3 days later, here I am. You see, he came and he lived and he died, but that was the end of the beginning.